New tonight, another lawsuit is now seeking damages in the deadly shooting on a Santa Fe movie set. Sherilyn Schaefer, a medic on the set, brought the lawsuit, claiming the production was negligent in training and use of firearms on set. Schaefer was on the set the day of the shooting. The lawsuit names the production, armorer Hannah Gutierrez-Reed, PDQ Armin Prop, and a number of other people involved on set. It does not list actor Alec Baldwin as a defendant.